These trilateral mechanisms constitute a fitting example of what can be achieved when countries with shared concerns and common interests join powers instead of isolating themselves. They are neither, and I would like to underline this, they are neither exclusive nor directed against any third country.